Once upon a time.
I wish.
In a far-off kingdom.
More than anything.
Lived a young maiden.
Life.
A sad young lad.
I wish.
And a childless babe.
More than life.
I wish.
More than anything.
More than the moon.
I wish to go to the festival.
More than life.
The king is giving a festival.
More than riches.
And the ball.
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything.
I wish we had a child.
Squeeze, pal. Squeeze, pal.
I wish you'd
give us some milk or even cheese. I wish.
You wish to go to the festival?
The poor girl's mother had died.
You, Cinderella, the festival?
You wish to go to the festival?
The festival?
The king's festival?
And her father had taken for his new wife.
The festival?
A woman with two daughters of her own.
Look at your nails. Look at your dress.
People would laugh at you.
Nevertheless,
she still wants to go to the festival and dance before the prince.
All three were beautiful of face, but vile and black of heart. Jack, on the other hand, had no father. And his mother?
I wish.
Well, she was not quite beautiful.
I wish my son were not a fool. I wish my house were not a mess. I wish the cow were full of milk. I wish the walls were full of gold. I wish a lot of things. Oh, you foolish child, what are you doing with the cow inside the house?
Well, a warm environment might be just what Milky White needs to provide his milk.
She, it's a she. How many times must I tell you only she's give milk?
Why, come in, little girl.
I wish.
It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please. To bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread for...
Cinderella's stepmother had a surprise for her.
I have emptied a pot of lentils into the ashes for you. If you have picked them out again in 2 hours' time, you shall go to the bowl with us.
And perhaps a sticky bun or four.
Birds in the sky, birds in the eaves, and the leaves, and the fields, and the castles, and ponds.
And a few of those cries,
little birds. Down from the eaves, and the leaves, and the fields, and the castles, and ponds.
No squeeze.
Back to
here I found a little tear. Cinderella, can't you hide it with a hat?
You look beautiful.
I know. She means me.
Put it in a twist.
Who will be there?
Mother said be good. Father said be nice. That was always their advice. So be nice, Cinderella. Kind Cinderella. Nice, good, good, nice. What's the good of being good if everyone is kind and you're always left behind? Never mind, Cinderella. Kind Cinderella. Nice, good, nice, kind, good, nice.
Because the baker had lost his mother and father in a baking accident, well, at least that is what he believed, he was eager to have a family of his own and was concerned that all efforts until now had failed.
Who might that be?
We've sold our last loaf of bread.
It's the witch from next door!
We have
no bread!
Of course you have no bread.
What do you wish?
It's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in there now, is there?
The old enchantress went on to tell the couple that she had placed a spell on their house.
What spell?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a handsome couple, but not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was with child and had developed an unusual appetite. She told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rambian, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell. Your wife will bear, and we'll call it square.
I had a brother?
No. But you had a sister.
But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister, not even that her name was Rapunzel. She went on.
I thought I had been more than reasonable, and that we could all live happily ever after. But how was I to have known what your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I had inherited that garden, my mother had warned me that I would be punished if I were to lose any of the beans! The special beans! I let him go! I didn't know he stole my beans! I was watching him crawl back over the wall! Went bang! Crash! And the lightning flashed! Oh, well, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, at last the big day came, and I made my claim. Oh, don't take away the baby! They shrieked and screeched. But I did, and I hid her where she'll never be reached. And your father cried, and your mother died, when for extra measure, I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified. And I laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one. So there's no more fuss and there's no more scenes. And my garden thrives. You should see my nectarines. But I'm telling you the same I tell kings and queens. Don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens. Especially the beans.
Now listen to me well, son. Lead Milky Way to market and fetch the best price that you can. Take no less than 5 pounds. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Now how much are you to ask?
No more than 5 pounds.
Less than five pounds. Jack, 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 head in a sack. The house is getting colder. This is not a time for dreaming. Chimney stack starting to crack. The mice are getting bolder. The floor's gone slack. Your mother's getting colder. Your father's not back. And you can't just sit here dreaming pretty dreams. Tuition late from day to day will never keep the wolves away. So into the woods, the time is now. We have to live, I don't care how. Into the woods to sell the cow, you must begin the journey. Straight through the woods and don't delay, we have to face the marketplace. Into the woods to journey's end.
Into the woods to sell a friend.
You know, Jack, someday you'll have a real pet.
Meanwhile, the witch, for purposes of her own, explained how the baker might lift the spell.
You wish to have the curse reversed? I'll need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back. One, the cow as white as milk. Two, the cape as red as blood. Three, the hair as yellow as corn. Four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight in 3 days' time, and you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be. Go to the wood!
Festival. Darling, those nails, darling, those clothes. Bundles are one thing, but darling, with those, you'd make us the fools of the festival and mortify the prince.
The carriage is waiting.
We must be gone.
Good night, Father. I wish.
Look what I found in Father's hunting jacket.
Six beads.
Yes, I wonder if they're the...
The witch's beads. We'll take them with us.
No, you're not coming.
I know you are fearful of the woods at night.
No, the spell is on my house. Only I can lift the spell.
The spell
is on my house.
No, the spell is on our house. We must lift the spell together.
No, you're not to come, and that is final. Now, what am I to return with?
Don't remember. The cow is white as milk. The cape is red as blood. The hair is yellow as corn. The slipper is pure as gold.
The cow is white as milk.
And so the baker reluctantly set off to meet the enchantress's demands. As for Cinderella,
I still wish to go to the festival.
The cow is white as milk.
But how am I ever to get to the festival? I know. I'll miss it.
So I have to take the journey into the woods and park them straight. I know it well, but who can tell? Into the woods to lift the spell.
Into the woods to visit Mother. Into the woods to fetch the beast.
To make the potion.
To go to the festival.
Into the woods without regret. The choice is made, the task is set. Into the woods, but not forgetting why I'm on the journey. Into the woods to get my wish. I don't care how the time is now.
Into the woods to sell the cow.
Woods to get the money.
The woods to lift the spell.
To make the potion.
To grandmother's house.
The way is clear. The light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees. The trees are just wood. No need to be afraid. There's something in the glade there. Without delay, be careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows what may be lurking on the journey. Into the woods to get the thing that makes it worth the journeying. Into the woods
to see the king,
sell the cow,
to make the potion,
see.